Good morning to one and all. My name is Celebra Suhani from class 9. Today I am here to tell you the summary of chapter The Lost Child. First of all, I want to tell you about the characters of the story. First is the lost child and his parents, his mother and father, and a stranger who helped the lost boy. The summary of the chapter is, once the boy go with his parents in the fair. He was excited to see all the things, like balloons, fruits, sweets, roundabout swing, and etc. He was enjoying so much there. But his parents are not allowing to buy all the things, watch the things. He was very sad about that. So he found that there was a roundabout swing. He tried to go there, but he was left behind and his parents moved further. After some time, he found that he was lost. He was moving here and there, finding his parents. Then a stranger met him. He was distracting him from his parents, that he could be happy. But the lost child only wanted his parents. The stranger also gave him and offered him everything he wanted earlier, but he don't want anything. He only wants his parents. This is the child psychology. The moral of the story is, a child loves his parents because the parents are only important thing in a child's life. Thank you.